Well, fire overnight forced people from their apartments. This was in High Ridge.
That fire started around 1 this morning. It was at the House Springs Apartments, and now that's a senior living facility on Spring Creek Road. Arson investigators have been called in to determine the cause of the fire. No one was injured.